What we spent in a day in Norway as full-time travelers on a budget of $123 a day. We shared one cinnamon roll for $5.03, then we went on a hike for free. Got these seafood sandwiches for $46.35, holy cow. We got this dried fish snack for $10.78, got a bunch of random stuff from the grocery store for $51.01. Our Airbnb was $97, but we used credit card points. Rental car for the day was $89.93, which brings today's total to $203.10 and our running average to $132.32.